The fighting was the heaviest yet seen in Sarajevo, as a police station manned by officers loyal to the Muslim government of President Izetbegovic, men tried to find what cover they could, as bullets literally kicked around them.